I'm gonna let this load. No, no, first of all, it's amazing how scared you can get. Look at the shorty little kid. This little girl is Kindle, but she has a big balloon. And she's gonna be in the face. And it's not gonna hurt. That's the crazy thing. It's not a problem. And yet it will scare me to death. I don't know why. It's called fear factor, and it's overcoming our fear factors. Here we go, round one. Ready? The first time you try not to flinch. The second time. You try not to blink. No, wait, was that the second one? Yeah, you try to keep your eyes open.
You blinked!
I did blink. Okay, the third one, I'm gonna try actually not to blink. Actually, the first one, you try not to break. No,
just shaking hands.
I pretty much did it. I'm overcoming my fear step by step. I just hit her in the face. And that's how you overcome fear. You hit yourself with a balloon in the face. Okay? Alright, good.